ready for it.
All right. That's it. Going in. Enough. I see you.
Gotcha.
Gotta love it.
That'll do. Let's do this.
Worked up a good sweat.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Marco.
Reactor 5, we're coming. Where could they be going? Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure?
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Does this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Gotta win at all costs!
They've got time for us.
Bring it! Yeah.
Come on.
Bring it!
Let's do this. So long. Try me. Sorry. Gotcha.
There! Bring it!
Break yourself. You're mine. See ya.
Time to fry. Let's move, move, move.
Not so fast.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What? First try.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
You asked for it.
Stop on this!
That.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Thank you.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, Underplate. I hate you too.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dumb. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Beckoning us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
No holding back. Right.
That hit?
Should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. They probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Come on, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Stay groovy.